There, buddy. How are you doing? I'm doing all right. I'm doing okay. Here, play some Sakuna. We'll bring some ruin. I like this video game a lot. It is pretty fun. I'm happy to share this experience with you. Kind of deal. So yeah, let's do some stuff. I can't remember what I'm up to. I'm trying to get deep into this forest, what I'm trying to do, but it's almost night. And it's the beginning of winter, so we'll go send a baby out to a river. Oh, it's a cat! It's a Koshka! So excited.
Oh, right! I see.
Kitty is so loud.
I make something? Eat something?
I give my gratitude for this meal.
We're getting ready to go.
This is not good.
I did not realize I had new skills and or abilities. That is exciting. Pick up the rice. Plants. Thank you.
that is, they're so calm.
This is good enough. I planted them with enough space in between.
Look at the kitty. Look at this
Want me to make something?
Should I make something, goddess? Make something? Eat something? Time to eat!
Hurry and take root!
Thank you.
which Jeffrix really needs to.
You won't get away!
Yeah!
Magnolias are marvelous. Now, which one of you shall delight my sense? Oh, wait! What in the world?
There is no mistaking it. This fiend commands the demons of the forest. A giant toad studded with camellias. It must be an oil changeling. Take care not...
I abhor slimy things. The sooner I can get this monster out of my sight, the better. Take that! Ha! 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 Look again! Ha!
How are you doing? How you doing, John? How you doing? I'm feeding this frog.
These camellias are marvelous. Now.
Do it's John. Mr. John Hanson. I've doxed you now, I'm sorry. But only for the other people who are watching this, who is, I think, me. We've got a bunch of four-player games that we want to be playing with people, but we're waiting for Corona to stop murdering people at an outrageous rate. And for, like, people to get vaccinated.
To be
so.
A droplet
it's good to hear
oil.
From you.
It's a kind of cursed object. If you set it ablaze, it will become a floating light you can mix. The oil will eventually deplete. But now that the large toad is gone...
Fascinating. Fried foods! And I can light it to read the books I brought from the capital at bedtime!
It is a valuable resource.
Why not? I'll simply read a few pages at a time.
lot of dice games and card games are neat. We've moved more into like board games and stuff because I owned like the hobby shop for a while, and so like I was just in a position to own a lot of board games. And then I owned a lot of board games, and then I turned a lot of Magic cards into other, more board games. Pandemic the Cure is one of our favorite dice games, because it's interesting, there's like strategic decisions that you can make and stuff, but like there's still a certain amount of dice interaction going on. It's been pretty good.
Want me to make something?
Yeah, see you later, John.
Make something? Eat something?
Hey!
Indeed.
Nope. Got it?
With all due respect.
She's so sad.
Now then.
I make something?
Have begun. multiplying. Offshoot season is here.
Want me to make something?
Should I make something, Goddess?
I feel like I unlocked somewhere. I don't know where. I wasn't paying attention fully, which is on me.
Thank you.
appear to be trapped. So we'll return to the world map. Launch myself with the mushroom. I'm not 1,000% sure that's how I was supposed to do that, but that's definitely how I did it. Let's go see what this new mask is. Looks ridiculous. So we're gonna come here.
We're gonna go tonight. We're gonna eat food.
Should I make something, goddess?
We're gonna try and kill some boobs at night. Where's Kenta? I sent Kenta out into the fields.
Frog.
Eat something?
I'm back.
Thanks to your courageous efforts, Lady Sakuna, we have not wanted for food in some time. I thank you from the bottom of my...
Behold!
Yes!
Princess!
What?
No, no, it's just that emotion washes over truly.
You certainly have... Anyway, I always knew it to be true. But what other deity commands both the martial prowess of a war god and the auspices of a harvest goddess with such dazzling aptitude? Hereafter, I shall rule with absolute sovereignty!
Goddess?
Oh, come on. You haven't... If you don't take care of that...
Sakuna cannot return.
What causes demons to end
so long as we lack the key to that?
We haven't yet been to the southern volcano, the western fortress, or the northern valley.
Of those, the west... It was built long ago. In the age when Lord Takaribi was warring with the previous Kamuhitsuki, a vile, hair-raising...
I cannot hope!
Speaking of the southern vault, perhaps the poisonous gas...
In other words, that leaves me to investigate...
It is as you...
May you be victorious in...
This kid's useless.
The happiness is a full spell.
Thank you.
got to... straight to the bay.
How pitiable.
Okay.
You little idiot. Hey.
What?
This is serious.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Thank you.
Want me to make something? Want me to make something?
Should I make something, Goddess?
They're just regular old clamps. Return to the world map.
Hmm.
Want me to make something? Leave it to me.
The offshoots have stopped growing, so perhaps I should add in some water?
Eat something? I make something?
Back.
I give my gratitude for this incredible. So, by using that printing press up.
Yeah, I will put all I see into books. And tell it to my hometown, Ventania. Nay, I will tell it to the world! The country of Yanato is Hilhut. Very good.
I think this is the first time I've seen Nerte so excited.
Yeah, but for her to do that, we'll have to return to the lowly realm someday. None of us are here because we want to be.
You speak true. Poor Kaimaru was spirited away before he ever knew much of the lowly realm. Grow up isolated on this island would be too cruel a fate for that poor child.
What?
If the floating bridge of heaven were to manifest once more, you could return home. However, such a feat is beyond even the gods' reach. I have heard whispers that only the very first now it's simply a...
See, Tama? My mother was a...
How did she cross over to the lofty realm?
Your mother... Lady Toyohana evidently made passage not via floating bridge of...
Oh, this hoary habiliment? And here I thought it was only... So, does that mean this raiment...
On a certain level, yes. As to how, Lady Toyohana, neither I nor...
I see.
I dare say you... However, Princess, do you have the resolve?
Do not...
Then for now, you should focus. Then, once the bridge of...
They aren't quite right yet. The ears have appeared.
Thank you.
Seems new.
Keep forgetting to preserve my food. Oh my gosh, Jeff.
Thank you.
right yet. We aren't quite right yet.
Eat something? I make something?
I'm heading out.
Yeah!
That mask always gets me.
Sakuna, it is horrible! Kaimeru!
Compose yourself, Mirte. He was here this morning, but when I turned away for a sec, he was gone. Mr. Talimon went off to look for him.
This is what you should do.
Is that the wrong spot? Oh, what a lovely sight!
It's no use. We can't see them from here. If they go too far, they'll run into demons.
Can't you do something?
I must take action!
I know. Take
right there!
Eat something? I make something?
Not bad. Oh, what a lovely sight!
Gotcha!
open the door now, please?
Yeah!
frick. This is gonna be my last.
Look again!
Want me to make something?
Need more iron ore.
The more ripe they are, the more the ears droop, I think. Perhaps I should harvest them. Shall I harvest them? The more ripe they are, the more the years drink, I think. Perhaps I should harvest them. Is this okay?
Eat something? I make something?
Thank you.
This is very neat. Kappa! Kappa? Kappa.
We find ourselves in dire straits indeed.
Yes, I am Lois Lane. It is, in fact, more Sakuna.
Thankfully, there is food and water nearby, but we cannot hold out on that night long ago. We all stayed in a cave not unlike this one. Your father was the bandit's leader, but he was a good man. He hated war from the bottom of his heart, and he never stole from the poor. Kaimaru, I am all but certain you saw your father fall to Ishimaru's blade that night. I do not know when you will regain your voice, but until then, I will protect you with my life.
We got a cat.
So this is where you were, so-called
Lady Sakuna.
FYI.
Ah, good. I see that Kaimaru is with you. Good gracious! What were you thinking coming all the way to this distant valley? I looked high and low for you, you know. That is... Well, I suppose you did well in finding Kaimaru and protecting him for this long. You've saved me some time, if nothing else. I owe you a measure of praise for that.
Oh, thank you, my lady. You honor me.
Sure. In any case, my debt is now repaid.
What? Your debt?
By the way, there's something strange here. It doesn't appear to be a demon, but...
I believe it is a kappa. It appears to be friendly.
Yes, I did say I got a cat.
I would venture that Kaimoru followed it here.
I will show it to you as soon as we get back home. You reek of fish, urchin.
Oh, you're awake.
Sasa! Yes, yes, Sasa has come to save the day. Now let us return home post-haste. I do not recall extending an invitation to you, Slimeball.
Whoa! It's huge!
So cute!
I think it's kinda ugly.
So, he followed me after all. Sasa!
He says the Kappa has friends. They were captured by a demon at the lake in the valley, and he wants you to help them.
Is that why you went off on your own? How many times have I told you that it's dangerous to leave here?
Sasa!
You don't like it when people ask you to do things, so he didn't want to bother you.
You're a baby. You can't fight demons. Aww.
Children are quite observant.
The Kappa says that if you save its friends, it'll return the favor.
Huh? Hold on.
No, I can't. I just kind of felt like that might be what it was trying to say.
The veracity of that claim is suspect.
What will you do, princess? Even disregarding the Kappa's request.
Right. We cannot have him slinking away again as soon as we turn our backs. All right, then. I'm off to the lake. Yay! It certainly is noisy around here of late.
Yes, it's a Koshka. Let me pet the cat.
Come.
You carry it like this? Look at this cat. Heather, look at this cat. I am Lose Lane, look at this cat. We got a thresh, so we're gonna do that
now.
Yeah, I'm threshing now. I'm sorry. Yes. The Koshka. The Koshka. This way, this is the doggo. Where does the Koshka sleep? I'm sorry, Lois Lane.
Manual labor at its worst.
Thank you.
Make him white rice. Make him white rice.
Gleams so brilliantly. Now this is white rice.
New rice complete.
This is pretty good.
Yay, it's good. Stats go up, the rice gets got. We look at the details. What happens if we just let our rice hang out to like the end of autumn? Maybe. That might be interesting.
Make something? I make something? Eat something?
Gratitude for this meal.
It was good.
I cannot eat it.
Now we rest. We did eat for a moment, yes.
What is the matter? Oh.
Yui being suspicious. Me making poop. Do not use human feces to make your fertilizer. I cannot state enough. Okay. How important that is. That you not do that. Here's the kitten. Do you see the kitten? It is very important to me that you see the kitten. It is a cat. It's Koshka. Little calico baby.
Want me to make something?
Gotta find Jade? Jade? Alright, I can do that probably.
Should I make something, Goddess?
I'll be off then.
We're gonna explore here because it's got Jade. Somewhere.
Yeah, I do. I'm like I said, I was about to start streaming it. I'm actually about to start ending the stream. Probably. I'm gonna poke around here. But because my wife is gonna be back in about an hour, I should probably start cooking. Because my wife is going to be home in about an hour, maybe an hour and a half, I'm probably going to cut the stream off as soon as I clear this area, so I can make that kind of deal. Come back here, crab man. There's no escape. It's not crab. It's a basket plant. But I've played platformers before. Some gin, which is exciting. Yeah!
night out, so we're gonna return to the world map. We're gonna go home. We're gonna eat.
And then we're gonna save. I have managed to return.
Gonna remember to process our ingredients. And close this gate. Fertilize this field.
Eat something? I make something?
We eat a lot of soup.
Time to eat.
I do. It was
happiness in a full belly.
Thank you all for coming out. I appreciate it a lot. I gotta get these uploaded to YouTube. But it's just me hanging out playing video games that I enjoy. And yeah. Alright. Want different, more content? Let me know. Have a good day.